So now I'm going to show you how to make a sparrow. Okay. Now you see.